I'm consistently blown away with the quality of the women in technology who join the Anita B membership and how they step forward.
AnitaB.org and the Grace Hopper Celebration help provide a platform to show that, yes, there are women in tech. That is where I've seen a lot of benefit of being a member of AnitaB.org. It gave me a platform to demonstrate that I knew technology and that I could present about technology. And it gave me a lot of visibility that I would not have ordinarily had.
It's an absolutely wonderful platform with amazingly talented and very highly skilled, very kind women who are extremely supportive.
A platform where you can see what other women are working on, what other female allies are working on, learning from them, taking these learnings, going back to your own organization, and then coming back with fresh ideas.
It's really important to have, you know, organizations like AnitaB.org around to illustrate, yes, we can help entry-level women, but we need to help them stay in tech and help them progress, if they want to, into the leadership roles.
AnitaB membership is important to me because this organization, over so many other organizations, to be able to help build equity for women in tech. They can essentially serve as the blueprint